G'day guys, it's Sarah again, coming to you for your Friday workout. Alright, I'm going to keep it short and sweet today because we've got a lot of stuff to get through. Okay, so starting with our flexibility part of our warm up. So taking our pretzel position. Alright, so one leg over the top, this one underneath, grabbing onto that one. Keeping your shoulder on the floor with the one that's got the foot. Taking your other leg as close to the ground as you can. Holding that for 1 minute 30 on both sides, so left and right. Your next one is a lat wall stretch. So finding yourself a wall, you'll notice that I've switched my angle up just so you can see this properly. Hands up on the wall, back side slightly out. We're gonna drop the chest towards the floor, opening up through those shoulders. We're gonna hold up on there for 45 seconds. Then we're gonna finish off with a chest stretch. So on the floor, one arm out, one arm in, and take the foot over. Like so, holding that 45 seconds on both sides. Then we're going to go into our dynamic warm-up. So part A, we're going through 10 Cossack squats, so take the feet nice and wide. Chest up nice and tall, take the knee over the toe, as deep as we can go, and then change sides. Alright, then we're doing 5 rollovers. So up and over. Touch your toes. Alright, then we're doing scorpions on our back. We're doing 10 of those. Laying flat. Gear in the way there. Alright, then 5 burpees. Alright, so we're going to continue that for as many rounds as possible in 4 minutes. Your next part is labeled as part C, and we're doing as many rounds of the following as possible in 3 minutes. So 3 Hindu push-ups. Or on your knees, guys, same thing. So back, pushing through, into your cobra, pushing back. Alright, that's your option there. Then we're going into 6 dynamic lunge to hamstring stretch on the left and the right side. So this demo on the right for you. So into your lunge, and we're going to get back into our hamstring. Try and pause each for 2 seconds. 1, 2. 1, 2. So, alright, and then we're going into a revolve triangle stretch. We're going to do 3 on the right and the left, and we're going to hold the bottom end of this for 3 seconds. So hands up, coming down behind the ankle or the foot. 3, 2, 1, up, and we repeat. Alright, so that's the end of your dynamic warm-up. Alright, coming into the workout now, super cool little pyramid scheme. Workout. I'll explain the bodyweight version first, and then I'll explain through the home care package version, and then I'll give you the actual workout scheme in regards to numbers. Alright, so your movements, if you're following the bodyweight workout, are push-ups and walkouts with the shoulder tap. So you'll know push-ups. Don't forget your scaling options, so you can use a bench, chair, a table, or if you're lucky enough to have a box. And a bit of a shout out to Andy Walker for his beautiful creation. Hopefully there's a little bit of a business idea in the making there. Alright, so walk out. Shoulder taps. Walking back in. Alright, that's your first 2 movements. Your next 2 movements for the body weight package is burpees and squat jumps. So, okay. Those guys that are following at home with the home care package, so they've got some gear. The movements are push-up, a single arm dumbbell clean and jerk, which looks like this. All rotate arms throughout this as well. The next movement is a single arm. It's dumbbell devil's press. All right, so down to your burpee. Up. Like so. So same thing applies there, guys. Make sure you're balancing that up between the right and left arm. Your next movement for the home care package is your med ball clean. Up and under. Awesome. All right. So the rep scheme and the workout plan is as follows. So going through this for time as fast as possible, and your time cap is 16 minutes. So we have 21 push-ups, 18 walkouts with shoulder taps, or your single arm dumbbell clean and jerk. And we have 15 push-ups, 12 walkouts with shoulder taps, or your single arm dumbbell clean and jerk. Then we have 9 push-ups and 6 walkouts with your shoulder tap or your single arm clean and jerk. Once you finish that, you have 4 minutes of rest. So look at the clock, add your 4 minutes on. Once that 4 minutes is over, we go straight into 4 burpees or 4 single arm dumbbell devil's press, 9 squat jumps or your 9 med ball cleans. Then it follows through 8 burpees or your single arm dumbbell devil's press, 15 squat jumps or your med ball cleans, 12 burpees or your devil's presses, and then your 21 squat jumps and your med ball clean, or your med ball clean. Alright, so that's that workout done. You can scale this up or down, guys. So for those of you that have a little bit high capacity, you can increase your numbers slightly, so those numbers are on Waterfly, so have a look at those. Same thing, if you have a lower capacity, you can shorten that number scheme up as well. For those guys with the home care package, you may have got a heavy one, or we might have given you a lighter weighted option there. So same thing applies. So if you know that weight is going to be too hard to get those repetitions done, shorten that rep scheme up again. If it's a bit light, and you know you're going to get through that quite easily, you can increase that rep scheme as well. So don't forget to check Waterfly for those scaling options with numbers. Otherwise, you're right to go. Cool. Those guys that are following the full board, I just have to mention that your movements are a handstand push-up, a hang power clean, barbell hang power clean, ring muscle-ups, and barbell front squats. So all your details are on Waterfly, and you should know what you're doing. All right, don't forget, today is day 5 for COVID-19 burpees. Don't forget to do those. Don't forget to share the love with your community. All right, over and out, and I'll see you Saturday.